Please join us at the Golden Ball Tavern Museum.
We have a beautiful collection of blue and white china. It was a color that they were able to make with the dyes that they had available in China, and then the English were able to copy it. All but about four pieces belonging to the Jones family over time. It's exceptional both for the quality of the pieces we have, and also we have a beautiful twiggin basket, and we also found shards of a matching twiggin basket in an archaeological dig that we've done. Something that gives authenticity to our collection. Very exciting.